the ideals of good sportsmanship, safety, and fair play. We ask all fans, coaches, and players to show respect for the opposing team, the game officials, and each other before, during, and after today's game. Persons throwing objects or participating in other acts of conflict with good sportsmanship, safety, and fair play are subject to ejection and prosecution. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated.
Before the national anthem tonight, as many of you know, TJC has recently lost our beloved athletic director, Kevin Vest. Please join me as we honor Kevin and his commitment to TJC and the Tyler community with a moment of silence. Thank you. Before we introduce the lineups this evening, please stand for the playing of our national anthem. Thank you. And now for this evening, starting lineups, first from visiting Dallas College, Richland Thunderducks. Number 4 from Tonopah, Arizona, Sadie Daly. Number 7 from Orange, Texas, Christina Joseph. Number 8 from Delta Junction, Alaska, Jersey Black. Number 9 from Henderson, Texas, Kara Washington. Number 10 from Louisville, Texas, Naomi Jemison. And number 19 from Saxton, Texas, Alexis Wiley. Head coach is Grace Wells, assistant flag player, Tyler. And now for your starting lineup for your Tyler Trinker College Apache. Number 1 from Daytona Beach, Florida, Molly Chappelle. Number 5 from Churchada, Brazil, Isabella Costantini. Number 6 from Duncanville, Texas, Madison Regans. Number 7 from Wiesbaden, Germany, Laura Erdman. Number 9 from Shreveport, Louisiana, Katie Buck. And number 12 from Longview, Texas, Jalen Cleveland. Your head coach and our assistant at Tyler Junior College, Randy Goldman.
Point to JC. Point
TJC.
TJC.
Point, TJC.
Set point, Tyler.
match, TJC 25-14. TJC. Thank you. point, TJC.
Richland.
Morning, Richland. Boy, TJC set. 25-13, TJC. Service TJC.
Thank you.
Morning, Richland.
Point, TJC.
point, TJC.
Service Tyler.
AJC.
Another great great song here on Game Time. Fans, good sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of educational athletics. Our student athletes recognize the judgment calls by officials, coaches, and themselves are made in good faith and should be respected. Support both of these teams by refraining from derogatory words of meaning, comments, and cheer today. We hope that you will enjoy the game and support the students in a positive and sportsmanlike manner. More awesome tunes are coming up here on Game Time.
Yeah, I think we can't stop. I put it one time, I'm crying, learn how to do that. I'm crying,
Thank you. Thank you.